At Fresh Produce, color is what it's all about.
From the day I was born, I think color has brought positive energy to myself, and I think people respond to that color.
I love the staff at this store. They're great girls, but I really love the product. I love to wear color, so there's no shortage of color in here.
When somebody comes in the store and they try a new color, you can see in their face that they're surprised that they look good in that color. They look in the mirror and they say, yeah, I like this.
The Fresh Produce story is really a classic all-American entrepreneurial story. In 1984, Mary Ellen and I were pretty much broke to the world, trying to get something off the ground. She was working for a clothing manufacturer in LA, and I was selling t-shirts. And the hype from the Los Angeles Olympics was coming on strong, and the colors from the Olympic theme were these pastel colors, and our designs just happened to have those same colors in them on white t-shirts. And to this day, it's all about the color.
When you ask how has Fresh Produce evolved over the last 20 plus years, that's exciting to me, because when you dig deep into what Fresh Produce is, it's about making women feel pretty, making women feel confident, fuller from the experience. There's a soul behind what we're doing, and I think that's what separated us out over all these years. For Fresh Produce, there's a coastal mindset behind it, but it's much more than that. When you go to the coast, you just breathe in, and there's an ease, there's something in the air, the senses, it just calms you. So when we create Fresh Produce every day, we're just trying to create more of that. Your eyes are always open for inspiration. You sketch it, you go to the pattern makers with your ideas, they start creating the product. Everything starts out as a white body. As your orders come in, the garment dye. This is unique to our industry. And then we ship everything out of California. That's a big piece for us. We need to scream that loud and clear that we are proud to be primarily made in the USA.
We want that wow factor. I mean, literally when I'm designing a store, I want them to walk in and say the word wow. Anything short of that, I become obsessed on how do I get the store to look a little bit better, a little bit better music, a little better atmosphere, whatever. I really want that wow experience.
At Fresh Produce, there's a number of ways that we really look to inspire our customer. We first look at music. It's the energy in the store. And then, of course, our color. We're known for color, so that's always uplifting. And then our staff. Our staff just translate that energy to our customer, and they walk out with that spirit.
Our motto is live life, enjoy color. And I think when you are able to add to your wardrobe fresh colors, they make you feel better.
Why I come into Fresh Produce is the pop of color. I wear blacks, I wear beiges, I wear white, but when I need that little pop to brighten my day, I know exactly where to find it.
There's a spirit behind the clothes. There's a soul behind the clothes. There's a positive energy behind the clothes. That's what separates Fresh Produce from another pretty dress. It's pretty cool to develop a brand and have it work for any body type and any age, because there's so much conscious thought on how to make a woman at any age feel her best. And we have a passion for color, and we have a passion to share it with others. Life's too short for beige.